Good evening to one and all. I am Ram Charan from 9th class from SES VV Central Public School, Khammam. Today, I am going to share inspired personalities of my life. Motivational Guru is a great scientist and honorable president. None other than APJ Abdul Kalam. Abul Fakir Jainul Abdin Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931. At that time, India was under British occupation. He was born to a Tamil Muslim family at Tamil Nadu. He was an average student, but hardworking and bright. Certainly, we get a message that being an average student, we should not underestimate ourselves and we have to work hard to achieve our goals. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam completed his graduation at Madras Institute of Technology and Science. He later accomplished with Defense Research Development Organization and he joined as a scientist in the Aeronautical Space Research Organization and he is a prominent student and he used to grasp as much as knowledge in school and college. He is a great leader and in Pokhran 2 projects he is a key image. All of 5 nuclear devices were exploded in desert of Rajasthan on May 1998. He was not interested in politics, but in year 2002, the National Party of India, that is National Democratic Alliance, requested him to nominate himself as the President of India. With the help of NDA, he became the 11th President of India. Though he became the President of India, he led a simple life. He motivated many students and youth. Being the President of the people, he led over 5,121 meetings with the youth and the people all across the India. He served India as the President for the one term and he was died due to cardiac arrest on 27 July 2015. He was a motivational guru and he was a professor at colleges. He led a massive life and I would appeal to students that they should follow the path of APJ Abdul Kalam and lead an honorable life like him. Jai Hind.